What's up, burritos? Carne Asada here, and welcome back to Skyrim. So last episode, we encountered Frostmire Crypts, and we're going to go ahead and just cut on through here, because I think that this will actually take us higher up the mountain, where we need to be.
But Isa? She's
kill ye! Oh, somebody else was doing that.
I wonder what other dangers this place has in store for us.
I don't want to know what other dangers this place has in store for us. At all, actually, after that. Damn. This way? No. This way? Yes. So it's within this range. No. Let's see. Perhaps this? Yay! I am good at picking locks. I promise. Okay, and I can give that to Sophia, wherever you are.
Was there something you wanted?
I want to trade
some
things.
Do I have a choice? Well, okay, but you owe me.
I don't owe you nothing. I don't owe you nothing at all. There you go.
I'm here, if you ever need me.
Yeah, I know. Alright, where are we going? Down here.
Ooh, that armor must be difficult to polish. The next time you take your armor off and find it a bit hard, I could help give it a quick rub for you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no, that didn't come out as intended.
Oh man, I feel like you do this on purpose.
Kerr's orders. Nobody goes in or out.
Never should have come here!
No, you never should have come here. This is your fault. No. Yes. No. Yeah, no. Little to the left. Little to the left. There we go. Yay! Nothing worth anything. Boo.
Boss went down there? Did they?
Yeah, he's off to Rashir.
Journal. Nothing. Move, Sophia. Sophia. Mi scusi.
Know you're excited to see me, but this isn't one of those boy meets girl cliches, is it?
Boom. None of you are any match for me. Ow. Who's shooting fire at me? Sophia, was that you? That's not cool, man.
No more. I yield. I yield.
No yielding. Only cold. Alright, everybody, up out the way. Come on.
Am I invisible?
No, you're just in the way. Come on, everybody. Ooh. Oh! Unnecessary. And yet, somehow, totally necessary. I feel good about what I just did. Ooh! Oh, all these kill moves, they feel so right.
Something's wrong.
What am I doing to trigger all these? Don't care. Looks cool. So much death and destruction. Oh, move fast. Rock slide. Most disappointing rock slide ever.
Is someone there?
No. Jeez. Just so much savagery. I don't even have a mod to boost the amount of kill. What was it? Kill cams I'm getting. Got more kill cams than FaZe going on today.
Finally, someone came. The cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry for your death, but I could care less. Now, I'm gonna switch to flames because ice things.
Runa!
Hail, lady! Damage. Yeah, I'm frost damage. You can't. I'm frost resistant. You can't do nothing to me. Yay, death. Huh. What is that doing there? No matter. Let's go into Magicka now. I like to try to keep it somewhat even so that I'm pretty much clear across the board, with health being the most important. Resto doesn't need anything. Smithing, I could level up again, but I'm not going to, again, because I can just pick up a majority of the better gear for myself. One-handed, I could definitely raise again. But is it worth it right now? I don't have anything in destruction, and I probably should. Oh, wait a minute. Where'd we go? There we go. 35% less Magicka, 0.25% more powerful per level of destruction. Well, that sounds good. And then I should be able to start taking perks in Frost soon. Alright, so that's done. So, oh, yeah, that's right. Isn't there a wall in here? I can get a shout out of this, too. Nice. Was this what, Elemental Fury, I think? No, Ice Form. Even better. Always gotta get those icy shouts. Frost Breath is gonna be fantastic, and you'll see why. Once I can get a hold of it and we start the Dragonborn DLC. You get a perk that makes it so that your regular Frost Breath also gains the Ice Form ability, which locks people in ice. They take less damage, but they can't move, so you can kind of just wail on them while they're on the ground anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And if there's a bunch of them, even better, because you can just murder the hell out of all of them. I have the sneaking suspicion this doesn't, in fact, take me any higher up. No, it just spits me back out at the start. Oh well, we got the Pale Blade out of it, so that's nice. I can give that over to either Sophia or... Well, yeah, it's probably better to give it to Sophia because Inigo already has a Ebony sword, which is probably a fair bit better. So, as a matter of fact, hey, Sophia! Hello?
Let me guess. You want to talk?
No, oops. I just want to trade with you.
I dropped something. Just kidding.
Don't mess around like that. It's not funny. It's kind of funny. You're
let's
not even not
using
it, are you?
Then.
Okay, well at least you're carrying it so I don't have to, and that's fine. So, we're gonna go down here. And this should bring us around the side of the mountain, if I recall. to the area that would be easier to get up from? Yeah, okay. Just a long, long trek, isn't it? I've made mistakes, apparently. Didn't really have anywhere else to fast travel to, though, so I guess I can't say I made too big of a mistake. What's this? Iron? We'll take it. Always need iron. If for nothing else, just to sell it.
My friend, my mind is being tugged again. It is very strong this time. I see wooden posts upright in the snow. A tower. I recognize the tower.
Yeah?
I see the cabin again. The door is locked tight. It is receding. It is over. For now. My head is pounding. Ow.
We gotta figure out what the hell's going wrong with your head, dude.
I agree. I think I know where to start. I saw a ruined tower in the snow. I think I camped there once long ago.
Okay. Well, where is this tower?
The tower is a short hike from Dawnstar. It is called Snow Point Beacon. It is nothing special from what I remember, but I think it is close to the source of these embarrassing episodes. I understand if we are too busy, but what do you say? Shall we go?
I think we should go.
Thank you, my friend. I will mark Snow Point Beacon on your trusty map. Let us go.
Alright, Inigo. Let us go. So, it looks like we're going to go ahead and do that instead. So, Snow Point Beacon is in by Dawnstar. We're actually very, very close to Snow Point Beacon. Almost to the point where it is better for us to just hike our happy butts over there. So, let's go. Because that's a straight line. No need to fast travel, no need for nothing. We'll just take a nice, peaceful walk. I'm walking most of the time because my stamina is so low.
Not again! Stay where you are, Brain! Stay where you are! Ow!
Dude. We're gonna be okay, alright? We're gonna get to the bottom of this right after I mine this. Sorry. I'm sure the headache is terrible and all of this clanging isn't helping your head.
Look at you go. You are a mining machine.
But I need the XP, dude. We're actually already level 12. That's actually not that bad when you think about it. That's about a level an episode. Look at me. Like a bouse. Who are you? What do you want from me?
Even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway.
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
So here's the thing. I don't like the Empire, or anybody involved. I sneezed.
Enough.
No more. I yield.
So they said they had gifts, right? Oh, did they? My goodness. I will take. Oh, man. Hey, Sophia, I got you something. I got you something fabulous. Where are you? There you are.
Do you have some? Fine, but don't take advantage of me. At least not in that way.
Hey, now. I wouldn't do that. I just want to give you something super pimpin'. Yeah, baby, yeah. Oh, and, I have something
for you. I could get used to this.
I bet. Here you go.
How did you know I like expensive things? Oh yes, because I'm a woman.
There you go. You happy now? There's some booze. Let's get up here. Let's go take care of Inigo's brain issues. Hold up. There's shenanigans in the fort. Sorry for the sniffle there.
Time to end this little...
So much cold. Oh. Oh, alright. Boom. Smack you into the wall. Oh, alright. Well, I guess we'll do that then. I'm gonna grab his arrows. So I could probably make some, Ooh, you know what? Give me that. They have a forge, like, right here. So, I mean... I take things. And I make things. I mean, it'd be dumb of me not to, right? Where'd his body go? Oh, well, it's gone now. I'm gonna make some iron real quick. Nice! XP! Yay!
I hope my mind vibrations are not leading us into a trap, my friend.
I hope so too, Inigo. That would be super disappointing if they were. It's just up this hill, it appears. We're getting very, very close, my friend. Very close. And we will solve your crazy migraines. Hey, look, a tower. This must be the one you've been talking about, dude. You failed to mention bandits.
Is someone there? Over here!
Fools!
Cold. No stamina for you.
This ends. We are routed.
Nothing but a bad
nice. Tell me to heal myself. I know what I'm doing. I'm good. Oh. Okay. No, you didn't have anything worthwhile. That's a shame. Here you go. Come here. What's going on up in here? I wanted to pick that up, not just throw it around. No, I'm not reading that. Too much. Tumas. Oh, that was easy. I'll take those.
Good job.
Oh, thanks. So what's
okay.
up?
Okay, this is Snowpoint Beacon. Next, we need to find the wooden posts I saw. They must be close.
Any clues?
In my vision, the posts were worn and weather-beaten. According to my nose, all the wood here seems to have been cut fairly recently.
Okay.
I can also smell stone, and ice, and you, and... Wait, I can smell old timber. This way, my friend.
All right, let's go. How can you smell that in the snow, dude? That's crazy. I don't like the looks of this already.
The source of my mind vibrations is east of here. I am sure of it.
All right, Inigo.
The cabin must be nearby. These are the posts from my vision. Come on, let's follow them.
All right, let's go.
No, but we are on the right path. I am glad you are by my side.
Let us push on.
Let us. Oh, what is this? Ooh. I think we killed him. I want that, and I want that, and I want that. That's about it. Goodness, in you go. Just put arrows right behind their brain. Well, at least there wasn't anything crazy up here trying to kill us. There is that deer up there that's taking a long hike, though. Wonder if we can catch it. Probably not, my stamina's already super low. It's probably long gone by the- oh no, there it is! Come here! Nice! Got some food! Alright, Inigo. So what's
Thank
up?
Thank the gods! I am not crazy! There it is! The cabin I saw! My friend, I bet you 100 septims the door is locked tight. I think I have a solution, though.
Go on. What's your plan?
During one of my painful episodes, I said, it is under the rug.
True.
Remember?
Yeah.
Give me a moment. Yes, here it is, a key. Back home, my mother used to keep a spare in the same place. Why don't you do the honors? My hands are uncharacteristically shaky for some reason.
All right, Inigo. Are you ready?
Okay. Let us see what is inside.
All right, let's do that. What's behind door number one? Inigo? You may want to see this.
Is that a picture of me? What is this? Please, let us look around.
Dude, this place is sketch as hell. I don't know how I feel about any of this. At all. Chest's empty? What? Who just carries around an empty chest? That's so stupid. Oh, those are nice, though. Boop, boop. I take these things from you and disenchant them for XP because I'm so smart. Plus, get a destruction bonus on one of my pieces of armor. That'd be nice, too. Who are you?
Oh, my. You're here. I was beginning to lose hope.
Oh? Yes, it is I, Dragonborn. What seems to be the problem?
What? Dragon Bomb?
No,
excuse
you.
You bloody barbarian. Him! Get out
Hi.
Of the way!
Hi.
Inigo, is it really you? Or am I dreaming?
That is my name, and let me tell you this. If you insult my friend again, I will be forced to harm you. Do we have an understanding?
Thanks, bro.
My apologies. I am often too terse for my own good. I mean nothing by it, I assure you.
Okay.
Okay. My friend here is the legendary Dragonborn. He deserves your respect.
I see. Well, I'm sure you make quite the team, Inigo, but it's you who I've been seeking all these years. I'm so glad you're still alive.
Who are you? Why have you been seeking me?
My name is Langley. Langley Longseer to some. Dear boy, I have much to tell you. How did you find me?
I started to get brief, painful visions a while ago. They showed me flashes of this place. And you.
Soon at his words when I punched him into oblivion.
Nasty tugging sensation.
Oh. I think he must have been eating soup for quite a while after that. And I bet it wasn't a woman serving it.
But it got you here in the end.
You're crazy.
I was about ready to string that conjuration mage up by his toes.
You summoned me? I have to tell you, your spell needs work.
No shit.
I've been trying to locate you for quite some time. I even traveled to Riverhold. I found your parents shortly after they died, gods rest their souls. Oh dear, you do know about that, don't you?
They were killed protecting a trading caravan. I heard. You were there?
Yes. I am so sorry for your loss. For all your losses. In a way, I've been traveling with you. Just a step behind.
Did my mother and father die well?
They met their end with dignity. I was the one who found them. And I made sure they had a fine burial. They died holding hands.
Well, that's appreciated, Langley.
Were you looking for me even then?
I had hoped they could lead me to you. I continued to track you for years. Then the trail went cold after I found your brother.
You found Fergus? How? Have you always been hiding in my past, haunting every step I take? Why? I do not know you. What do you want from me?
I've come to know you very well. I am your friend, Inigo. Perhaps the greatest friend you have. We are destined to work together.
He's my bro.
I already have the only friend I need.
You don't
good
understand.
Kitty.
There's a great evil coming. I don't know when exactly, but it is close. I've seen it in my dreams. You are there too. You are the champion destined to destroy the Doomstrider.
What are you talking about? The Doomstrider?
Yes, the very avatar of destruction and death. The demon that has plagued my dreams for decades.
I need to sit down.
Take a seat, rest, and I'll tell you all I know. I've been keeping a note of everything.
I am sorry, my friend. I need a moment. My legs are a little wobbly all of a sudden.
I understand.
Go sit down. It is a lot to take in, I know. Make no mistake, Inigo. You are safe here. You both are. Inigo and I have much to discuss. I don't wish to be rude, but perhaps it's best if you leave us to it for a bit. In fact, if you could do something for me, I'd be most grateful.
You're kind of a shithead. I'd rather stay here.
Inigo may trust you, but I don't know you at all, and I'd rather speak to him alone for a bit. Much of what I have to say is personal. If you're half the friend he thinks you are, I'm sure you understand. I'm not asking you to go very far, I just need you to get something for me.
What do you need?
Eggs.
Are they to suck on?
Eggs! You know, birds lay them. Snow thrush eggs, to be precise. 6 should do the trick. They often boost my visions, allowing me to see further into the future. If Inigo is here, then maybe the Doomstrider is finally preparing to strike. We must be ready.
What the hell do the eggs do for you? Fine. Where do I find them?
There are at least 8 nests outside my home. You shouldn't need to go very far. I hope you don't mind heights. They are usually rather elevated. Come back to me when you have 6 eggs. No fewer. Find 8, and I'll give you something precious for your trouble.
I'll go get your eggs.
Search up high, and try not to fall off anything.
You know, if I ever get the opportunity to kill you, I'm going to. I don't care how much help you turn out being. I'm going to kill you. Sophia, We gotta go find eggs for that motherfucker. Let's go. Alright, eggs. Bird nests are usually high up. I've never really seen any in a tree, though. That's an odd thing. Oh, hey, look. Bird. Alright, so let's see here. Oh, bird. Oh, he said don't fall off shit. Okay. So let's try to get a vantage point and see what we can see. And maybe it'll make it a little easier to find some stuff. Come on, let me up. Alright, this should be pretty deep. Bird! Alright, there's one. Alright, we'll grab that one. It looks like a lot of the rocks are in my way anyway. Bird! Let's come up here, actually.
Children freak me out. Is it just me, or do they all look the same? If we had kids, what do you suppose they would look like? Oh no, I meant hypothetically. Not that I would want to. Although, you are. I'm just going to shut up now before I really embarrass myself.
You are asking for stuff, aren't you? I think I see eggs onto the roof there, which is probably the better vantage point I can get anyway, because it looks like it's a little more clear. So what am I at now? I think I'm at 4? Oh, that was easy. Let's see. Am I seeing anything else? I got that one. There we go. Oh, this is a nice vantage point too, isn't it? Come on, let me up. Nice and easy here. Oh, so precarious. Oh, look, there's one. Okay, I survived. This one looks like it's gonna be a little questionable. Ooh. Alright, so I'm at 6. Oh, there's one. Right there on that post. He said 8 and I get a reward, so... What's that up there? Right there. I'm gonna check that next. But first, burb. Alright. It's this way, right? I think. Oh, there it is. Sweet! Did I just find all 8? It'd be under ingredients because it's eggs, right? So, snow thrush? Oh, cool, I've got all 8 already. Oh, that was easy. Hope you're done talking. Because I'm done doing my work, son. Knock, knock. Hey, asshat. Got your eggs. Suck on them.
Well done, you got the eggs. Very good.
I got all 8. What do I get?
Your prize? Oh, yes. Here you go. Take my thanks and my gratitude. Very precious commodities indeed.
You are a piece of goddamn work.
What? I didn't need eggs, I just needed you out of the house for a bit so we could talk. Keep them. Turn them into an omelette for all I care. Anyway, Inigo and I have had a bit of a chat, and he's persuaded me that you can be trusted. It seems we three are in this together. I've given him my notes,
Yay.
And I'm sure he'll let you read through everything. If you have any questions, I'll do my best to answer them. Maybe you should talk to Inigo first, though.
Actually, Inigo, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna sit down in this chair, I'm gonna look you dead in the eyes, and ask you questions in tomorrow's episode. So, I've been Carne. This has been Skyrim, and I will see you in the next episode. Adios.